Y'all having some fun here! Well, it's good to fucking see you, man. You guys are digging the music today? You like Suicidal Tendencies? You like dancing? Yes, now Metallica boys are here. We'll see you over the edge, baby. So, we got non-stop fucking action. I hope we got non-stop out there too, man. Harvester of Sorrow.
Thank you. Yeah.
Before the last tour, huh? Seen us indoors last time? We heard the end justice for all medley, right? Yeah, what'd you think? Don't fucking lie, man. You don't want to hear it again, man. No. Believe me, we got something fucking much better, man. We found some fucking old records, man. We found some old ones, man. Kill them all and ride the lightning, yeah? You like that shit, huh? Now you gotta figure out which verse goes to which album here, huh? Your little quiz for this evening. But basically, have some motherfucking fun with it here, huh? We'll be right back. you crazy motherfuckers might like that shit. So we got everyone into the fucking action here tonight, right? Everyone's giving it all they fucking got, right? All right, well, Lars and Jason here, we're gonna team up and fucking get you rocking out there, so follow the man behind me, huh?
Thank you.
A little too insane and somehow passed out. And, doesn't seem to have any feeling in his fingers. I don't know if that's very important or not. But as soon as he fucking gets his shit together, we're gonna be out here and start rocking slightly.
Yeah, stop, man. I'm just feeling a little bit crazy. Just give me a minute.
Alright, we'll give him a minute, man.
Maybe he needs a fucking few shots or something.
What do we do, man? Heard any good jokes lately? in request. What color was Kurt Cobain's eyes? Blue. One blue this way, one blue that way. Fucking terrible, isn't it?
Well, check this one out. What has four arms and four legs and works at McDonald's? The remaining members of Nirvana.
He's sitting there, man. We're gonna fucking take ourselves a little break, man. We're gonna get our fucking shit full strength here, man. We don't wanna fucking play with just the three of us, man. It's bullshit. But we're gonna help Jason get his shit together, alright? Thanks for being cool with us, man. Peace.
Yeah, yeah. You know you fuckers drove a long way, some of y'all, man, so we're gonna play fucking what we got, man, alright? Are you with us, friends? Fuck yeah, here we go. This is, by the way, one that Jason wrote anyway. So, this one's for you, buddy.
Hey!
fucking heavy shit in here. Is that all right? We ain't got much time, so we're gonna jam the heavy shit in. All right, David. So, I hope you can keep up the pace with all this shit. You're not tired, are you? Are you fucking sure? You're not tired. Yes. 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 I'm feeling in such a glow. Dressing all around. I feel like a maniac. this, man. Fuck yeah. More heavy shit! Ooh! Think we should fucking play one anyway? Fuck them, right?
So fucking what?
Thank you.
You know, New Hampshire, thanks a lot for all, everything. You put up with all that. You've been fucking great. Thanks a lot. See ya! You know what? Thanks a lot for putting up with our shit the last couple hours. You guys are really fucking loud. Thank you! Try to be back in New Hampshire one more time. We'll see you fuckers real soon, okay?